U-line drum heaters help regulate the temperature of drum contents in warehouses, garages, and stockrooms. U-line economy drum heaters are made of fiberglass, reinforced silicone rubber that resists moisture and chemicals. U-line offers two models, H2961 that's compatible with 55-gallon plastic drums, and H2962 that's compatible with 55-gallon steel drums. Economy drum heaters help liquids reach proper viscosity levels for pumping or pouring. They are not recommended for all-day use and should not be left on overnight. Never leave the drum heater unattended when turned on. To use economy drum heaters, simply attach the heater around the drum and hook the spring over the clip. Always unplug when not in use. U-line heavy-duty drum heaters are made of durable aluminized steel to resist corrosion. They are only compatible with 55-gallon steel drums. They help liquids reach proper viscosity levels for pumping or pouring, prevent contents from freezing, and help maintain the temperature of contents inside a drum. They are recommended for all-day use. Never leave the drum heater unattended when turned on. Heater is for indoor use only. To use heavy-duty heaters, slide the heater over the top of the drum to the desired area. Close the clamp and tighten the spring nuts to create a snug fit. Always unplug the heater when not in use. The heavy-duty drum heater's thermostat has three wattage settings, high, medium, and low, which allows you to closely control the heater output. The following safety tips apply to both the economy and heavy-duty versions. When installing, ensure drum contents are above the top of the drum heaters. Multiple heaters can be used to evenly distribute heat or heat contents faster. When heaters are turned on, ensure the vent plug of the drum is open to prevent pressure buildup. Thermostat readings do not represent how warm the contents inside the drum will get. Refer to additional information for thermostat settings on each drum heater. U-line drum heaters should not be used to heat flammable materials. When flammable vapors are present or in heavy airborne dust locations, such as grain elevators, grain silos, and hay storage. Whatever your drum heater needs are, you can rely on U-line to have the solution.